You, now you and a friend, are you a formal partnership?
No.
The CPA is asking. See, I don't like this idea. I want you to do it on your own because you're going to learn more, and your buddy to do it on his own, and then you can talk to each other and help each other, but don't form a formal partnership. Partnerships are like being in married, but you're not in love. You are tied to that person financially. They can obligate you to pay a debt that you did not agree to. Don't form a business partnership, especially as a minor. The CPA just warned you, okay? Form your own business, kids. Let your friends form their own business and work together and help each other and refer to each other, but don't form a business partnership. So when you say, me and my friend, form your own separate businesses. Yeah, partnership with siblings are a lot more manageable because usually the parents are there to oversee any kind of disagreement. And usually, though, again, it's a huge burden from the tax perspective. You know, you got to usually hire a CPA to file a partnership tax return. So usually I still recommend that one of the children be the owner and they have a more informal agreement to share profits or something like that. Yeah.
When my sister started her business, I loaned her the startup money. She needed $300 to start up, and I loaned it to her without interest, saying, if you never pay me back for this, that's totally fine. It's a gift. Just keep it and pay it back when you can. And she paid me back within a couple months of starting it up, and I've never gotten anything else from her ever since then. It's totally fine. I do the photography for her business when she needs it for a photo shoot, but it's still a great relationship, and it never hurt anything between the two of us.